Welcome back to Game Guys.
New and improved, slightly happier Game Guys. Know where the bridge is now.
Yep, we know where the bridge is.
Way, right? Yep. Oh my god, I can't believe that.
Okay, so we gotta get to the... Oh no, we have to cross the bridge. No, you are already... Wait, hang on.
Oh, that's right. We crossed the bridge to the lamp.
Yeah.
And we just lit the lamp. Didn't we just light the lamp?
Yeah, we have. We lit the lamp.
We want to go up here?
Do
we
want to
go
up here? Up the stairs. We're looking for the blood rock. Oh, that's right. I know where we have to go. Go back to the lamp. Okay. Oh, no, we're good. Turn around. I'm sorry. Up the stairs. Left.
Buddy, there's no left.
No, there is. Okay, up the stairs. Left, yeah, okay. It's a hard left.
Wow. I can't. I mean, that's a big staircase to miss that. Hold on.
A suggestion, Father.
Yes.
To try to mitigate missing those such staircases. As you're moving around, don't be afraid to wiggle the right thumbstick to kind of pan the camera around a bit, you know? Catch the sides.
Do I have witnesses that every time I do that, you say, will you stop moving around, Dad? I can't get oriented. I've actually called you on that before. No, that's
turn
fine.
Around.
That's fine. Oops, am I going the wrong way?
Okay. Yeah. I suppose I am contradicting myself at this point.
No, Robin. Oh, do we... Okay, elevator.
Yeah, elevator. We have to go back through that... We have to go through that window again.
We have to Tom Cruise it again?
Yeah, we have to Tom Cruise it again.
I did that thumbnail, so it's a Tom Cruise. It's a Tom Cruise move.
Mission Impossible?
Yeah. I mean, or basically anything Tom Cruise is doing today. He still does his own stunts, all of his own stunts. Guy loves movies.
Dude's like pushing, what, 70 at this point? Still like trying to jump out of helicopters and shit?
I don't know how much in his 60s he is.
I know he's at least in his... You have to hit the button. Oh, get off and then get back in. You stepped on it before it actually came back up, the pressure plate. All right. Let's get ready. All right. You are so consistent at that maneuver. Proper camera angle. There you go.
As soon as
just go down. Yep, keep going down.
The angle
down the
still bugs me. The angle still feels like I'm gonna miss it, but I just trust that it's.
Now you're gonna have to go. You have to go forward past all these dudes.
All this shit again. Okay.
Yep, keep to the left because that's a dead end on the right side.
Right. I know. Yeah. Then I have to.
Yep. I'll keep an eye on the frenzy for you. Yep. Just go forward. Keep going forward. You want to keep left here. You have to heal up. You have low health. You have low health.
I. Shit!
Ooh. It's okay, we'll try again.
I'm hammering it! It might let me do it.
I should have been paying attention to your frenzy better.
Why is it going like that? I'm only up to six right now. Why is it hammering me so hard? Or does it...
Oh, you have to go back to the Hunter's Dream.
For what?
At six? What do you mean at six?
My madman score.
We spent 60 on the remaining blood chunks.
You're not listening to what I'm saying. I was saying I thought that the frenzy doesn't hit you as hard if you don't have as high of a madman score. So why is it hitting me?
Oh
so
no,
hard?
Frenzy hits you hard no matter what your insight is.
That was my question. That was all my question
okay.
was.
No, so the insight, all the insight really does is it changes certain boss mechanics and it changes certain boss mechanics and it shows you like stuff that's you shouldn't be able to normally see.
Okay.
It doesn't like affect status afflictions. No, it's not connected to that.
Okay. I didn't realize that. I thought it was because I thought it was that whole madman thing.
Nope. It hits you hard no matter what your insight is. Frenzy sucks. Ooh, you almost clipped off of there. Actually, Dad, tap down to sedatives. Okay.
Well, shit. sorry. I keep doing that. It's just automatic to want to go up when I
mm-hmm.
miss
it.
All right.
Now okay. we stop. All right, so go ahead and heal up. We're going to go forward, keep left, then one, and then I'll let you know when to use a sedative.
Okay. Okay, so just X.
Yes, just X. Use a sedative now. Go forward. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Go through the doorway. Use a sedative. Yeah, just keep healing up. Go forward. Corner, right side. Dad, ignore the spiders. Corner,
I'm
right side.
I'm trying to unlock from them.
Got it. Heal, heal, heal. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Now you know where to go. Now you know where to go. And now you know when to use a sedative.
No, I don't know when to use a sedative.
I will let you know when to use the sedative.
God, these load screens take forever.
Yep, that's why we have all been begging for a remaster and a PC port or something.
Shit. And I'm not a gamer, and I'm complaining about this shit.
No, yeah, the loading screen. Also, we are also it's a bit faster if you're playing directly off a console. We are going off of a streaming service.
Oh, you mean if you're not paying top dollar for a service, it's actually faster?
It's directly off the console compared to streaming. It's just how the tech works.
Which is why you pay top dollar for the tech. That doesn't work as well as the shit that they want you to do. Thank you, PlayStation Plus. Can't wait to be off of this game and never back here again. Canceling as soon as we're done with the game.
Yes. The only reason why we're even on this is because it's the only platform. And we weren't about ready to spend $300 to $500 on the Sony Wizard box.
And it's all your fault for not subscribing soon.
We're kidding, of course.
Yes, we are. We appreciate all of our subscribers. All right,
Dad, left. Stay left. Let's
viewers.
Focus. What we can think of yours after you get past the hard part.
I know I'm a college graduate, buddy, but I can actually...
Sedative. Right here, sedative. Go forward.
I'm stuck there, sorry.
Take a heal. Take another heal. Now, corner right side. Okay. Yep. No, Dad, go in. Go forward. Go right. Go down. Take a right. Go into that room. Then turn around. Deal with the spiders that are chasing you. Ignore the seeming brain creatures. All right, now, Dad. So, stop here for a moment. So the hole right there, what you're going to do is you're going to drop down this hole, and on the back side of the wall, not where, like, the balance beams are, but on the back side of the wall is a door, is a doorway. Drop down the hall and go through that door. That's okay. Most likely going to be on this side. That's...
Drop down and what again?
Drop down and find a door against a wall.
Is there going to be shit coming after me? Because you're
making there might be a couple of enemies, but...
But it's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal. Not a big deal.
So I can just drop down and just deal with whatever happens and then look for a door.
Or just go through the door.
Don't ever get a job with FEMA because you'll make a rainstorm. People will be jumping off of cliffs, you know? No, it was just going to sprinkle. Okay.
All right, to the right side, through that door. Right there. Right there, right there.
All right, Robin!
There's things attacking you, Dad. Frenzy. Sedative. Sedative, please.
Hold on. I hit the wrong button.
Thank you. All right, we're good. Right. Now, you're going to go forward. There's no enemies in this area, so you're fine. Okay. Go ahead and collect all the items here. And the Blood Rock is going to be basically in this room here, but we have to scale down it a specific way. Ooh, we got some arcane gemmy gems. Hello. Great One's Wisdom. more Great One's Wisdom.
What is Great One's Wisdom?
It gives you 2 insight. Pick up that item. Now I want you to turn back around. Because I do want us to pick up the blood rock before we go any further. And then there's that item there. Now go up the stairs. Okay. All right, so now you're going to be going forward. And then there's an opening to this building to the left.
Okay, looks like
go towards the opening, but don't drop down just yet. I want you to pan the camera down because there is a drop down.
That's a drop down?
No. Keep going forward. The drop down is forward where those pillars are.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I thought this. Okay. All right. I see what you're saying. All right. Hole. Okay. That's it. Yeah.
So do not drop down the hole because that's where the brain of Mensis went. But see that item there at the bottom? Right. That's the blood rock you need to get to.
All right. So I want to drop down onto
the far right side of that hole. So go to the right of this pillar. No, that. You're right in between these pillars right here.
This right here is where I want to be. Okay, and so just drop down.
Pan your camera more to the right and go to the right. Nope, other side, other way. I want you to kind of go forward so you're more aligned with there and you're less likely to fall down the hole.
So just...
Yep. Just
hug and go off.
You're good, and there you go. Okay, all right. Go ahead and pick up that item. That's the blood rock for your +10 upgrade.
Okay, so... Now that we've got that, boy, what if I had fallen in there by accident? That would have been...
That is why we positioned you...
No, I meant running over to the thing after I made the drop. And then running over and thumbing into the hole. Actually, why don't we just do something before I actually do that?
Just Bolt Hunter's Mark. Just Bolt Hunter's Mark back. We're done here. We got what we came for.
Ooh. Okay, so I had to think about everything, like translating a language, but I didn't press anything wrong. Because every time I go to Bold Hunter's Mark, I always want to press A and not X. Like, you know, when I go, it's sort of that select, you know, that auto select.
Go to the lamp, go back to the Hunter stream. All right. But yeah, I understand where you're coming from.
Nobody below the age of 130 cares, Dad.
I didn't hear you, Dad. What did you say?
I said nobody below the age of 130 cares, Dad. Just get to the 100 stream.
Oh, come on. You're not even half that age.
Not quite.
Repair weapons. And now let's upgrade it. Dad, fortify. Yep.
Woo!
You just got your weapon master a trophy. Back out.
I'm a trophy winner at trophies and everything already at the age of 56. All right. Are we doing anything
back
else?
Back out. We're good now. Right. Go to your weapon menu. Go to your inventory. Yeah, go to the weapons. Now scroll down to Lowick's Holy Blade +10. Okay. Look at that. Bolt attack 200 at +430. You have a bolt weapon that does... over 600 points of damage. At +10, you have an A scaling to Arcane. And if you want, Dad, if you want to actually increase your damage... Actually, no, yeah, the Strength Dex scaling is not going to matter, because that's physical damage.
Are you worried that I'm going to be too much of a stud?
Oh, no, you're already...
Like, I'm a hunting Chad now.
Basically. Okay. All right, Dad, you finally got your first maxed out weapon in Bloodborne. Okay. I think it's time to go fight Mergo's Wet Nurse, the next boss.
How wet is she?
She's technically formless. You'll see what I mean when you look
so
at her.
So she's like boneless chicken?
You'll know what I mean when I say
she's
going,
buddy? Which
formless. It's the fourth headstone on top. Mergo's Loft middle at the very bottom.
Is this going to be fun? Am I going to get my ass kicked? Because you know, I mean, I want it to be challenging. I want to get my ass... Well, okay, I don't want to get my ass kicked, but I want it to look hot and not like, am I supposed to hit X here? And I beat the boss. There was one boss I beat, and I didn't even realize I was beating it because I was...
Oh, yeah, I think it was Dark Souls 1 when you fought against the centipede demon, and he, like, went into the wall.
Like, four... Oh, that one too. The yeah.
Oh, what were you talking about? Okay, we were not talking about the same boss. Anyways,
I'm talking about this one. There was a caterpillar or something that I killed in like four hunters.
Oh yeah, no, that was the amygdala fight. Yeah, and he's more of a spider than a caterpillar.
Okay, where is this?
Go forward.
Where is this chick?
Go forward up the stairs. Take a hard left up the stairs that you sometimes miss. Up the stairs.
Why? I can
we're gonna take a left up the stairs, Dad.
I can hear you laughing at me. Just run past these guys?
Yeah, just run past these guys. They're just shadows of Yharnam. Take a left up the stairs. Yep. We are making our way up, up, and up to the very tippity top of this little tower. That is the direction you want to be going, is up, up, and away.
So we just keep going up.
You're going to have to spin and do a little bit of twisty turns here and there. It's like a spiral. Think of it that way. You're going up in a spiral. All right, plus 10. They might be resistant to bulk damage, which is why it's taking more hits than usual to take these guys out. Dad, there's two more pigs. Turn around.
Yeah, hold on. I was thinking of trying something here.
For the bigger guys, you want to go lawn mode.
Or do I just want to do this? Well, not this. This.
No. So, that weapon is weaker. Right. Yep. Now, there you go. That's the lawn mode.
I knew what the lawn mode was. I just it reminds me of the Zweihander, and it's I like being able to do super swings.
Yeah, back up, Dad. Back up, Dad.
Shit.
Dad, you're getting overconfident.
I know.
There were still a lot of them.
I know. At least I learned that lesson.
And you should be using short mode for the smaller guys anyways. Adapting to your enemy is part of the Bloodborne experience. There is no one-size-fit-all situation. Play style. Short for the shorts, long for the big dudes. If you need a mnemonic device.
Give me my health back. Frick. Give me some blood vials. Come on, bullets! All right. Still going up.
Yep. And actually, Dad, if you want to use Executioner's Gloves on this boss, I think...
What's this?
Oh, that's Queen... Oh, yeah, that's the spirit of Queen Yharnam from the ancient Thumerian times.
What do I do? You just hit her.
No, yeah, don't attack her. Ignore her for now. That is definitely not the wet nurse. She's basically the mother of Mergo.
Up?
Are we Wait, go ahead, tab down to your Executioner's Gloves first.
Okay.
Go up in the D-pad. So you can get extra bullets.
No. Heal. Just tell me extra bullets. And
extra bullets, yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Elevator?
Okay, I wanted to make sure that's what you were doing.
Yep, we're good.
Well, this is certainly going to be a lot more fun to put together now that we're actually recording all the proper audio.
Right. Indeed.
Sorry if the
No,
last
Dad, just go. Episodes... Just go in the middle. This is the boss room. Dad, just go in the middle. It's the boss room.
Okay.
Sorry, I just want us to get straight to the fight.
Right. Dad, when you eat a donut, start with
And
the
that's the wet nurse you need to fight. And when I say she's basically formless.
She looks like a It's because Disney
she has no face or no physical form, but she does have clothing and she can wield swords. No amount of insight can reveal their true form.
Oh, shit, wrong button. Sorry. So let's see what that's doing. Didn't do much. You want to do more of this?
Try hitting her. How much does your weapon do? Oh, yeah. That might be more efficient than executioner's gloves.
Well, I've already spent the files.
Yep. Or maybe not. That's actually pretty good, too. Try Lawn against Mergo's Wet Nurse. She's a bigger foe. You want the bigger weapon. Ooh, that's some pretty solid damage. All right, you might take a heal here. All right.
Shit.
Ooh.
I thought I had that.
Yeah, back up and heal.
I thought I had that dodge planned out pretty well.
Nice, that last one still hit.
There we go.
All right, and the Nightmare of Mensis has been slain.
Mergo! I like my Mergo.
That Mergo, well, it's a demigod.
Oh, wait,
great
is
one.
She still alive?
Well, give it a moment.
Her thing's still there.
Give it a moment.
Is there a second? Is there
Nope, give it a moment. Just give it a moment. Give it a moment. There it is. It takes a little while for some reason.
I was waiting for that shit to jump up and all of a sudden it's like, oh, guess what, asshole? All right, so I want to do this, and I want to do this.
Okay, so now we're going to return to the Hunter stream, and something's going to be a little different now that we've defeated this nightmare.
Okay.
No, don't worry. Go back to the Hunter stream. We're good.